Stranger, you are making quite an impression with the local Hozen. I dare say they are starting to feel you. You must be one of those folk from that skyship that crashed. I have many questions for you, but this is a terrible place to chat. Please find me in the Cave of Words, just up the hill here. when you have time to speak. Visitor, this is an incredible time for Pandaria. The mists have parted, and we rejoin the world. You come in peace, I hope. Farewell. Thanks to your actions, the Hozen fear your people. Indulge me a moment. Ah, here we are. Over 14,000 years ago, this entire land was ruled by a terrible race of warlords called the Mogu. The Mogu ruled through fear. And fear kept them in power, until the first Pandaren monks taught my people courage. Then, the Mogu were overthrown. You see, those who lead through fear only stay in power, while those they govern lack courage. The Hozen are many things, but they are not cowards. Not for long. If you don't wish to fight them, you must inspire them. Hello. Eyes open. Always be learning. Follow me, traveler. Let us get to know one another better. I am known as a Lorewalker, a kind of historian for my people. As such, knowledge is my armor, and I carry a quill in place of a sword. Much of Pandaria's past is shrouded in mystery. Even to us. A Lorewalker's sworn duty is to rediscover our history, to rend that shroud, piece by piece. This demands a tireless search for ancient clues, and the wisdom to interpret them. Ah, here we are. Be careful. I have had trouble in this area before. Every good story needs a hero. This stone tells of a great Hozen warlord who lived here 2,500 years ago. What are your leaders like? Poets? Warriors? I should like to meet them someday. Prepare yourself. Zorok raiders approach. Since the time of the Mogul, they are impossible to negotiate with. But we never stop trying. We fight them only as a last resort. Thank you for your help. These notes are important to my studies. Your people value knowledge too, yes? I assume so. I have everything I need. Quickly, let's move on before they return. Enough about Andaran history. Let's talk about your people, traveler. I've learned a great deal already just by watching you in action. You fight with the fervor of youth, but the experience of an old veteran. Oh, you've seen a lifetime of warfare, haven't you? My great-grandparents called this part of the forest their home. Come, this will take only a moment. We Pandaren do not worship our ancestors, but we revere their memory and the wisdom that they have passed on to us. It was my great-grandfather who first told me the tale of the Mogul that I recently shared with you. Serpent guide. Friend, I would very much like to hear about your ancestor, stranger. Light the incense. Let us reflect on where you came from, eh? Well, that's interesting. Most of your ancestors died in a fire. Oh my. Your people put themselves at great personal risk in the name of progress. I wish more Pandaren had your initiative. How does today find